burgers, the barbecue, right? And the t-shirts, as some folks like to say, we've been discussing here on Reality Check, like, then we're like, it's that it must not have any merit to it. Like, it's not credible. Like, we don't have to pay attention to it. It's not important. And there's too many of us who get caught in that trap. And that's happening in this 2018 midterm. Like, okay, well, Brock ain't running, so why should I vote? You know, I mean, there's some who are kind of having that mindset.